questions, stupid or otherwise. All right, Alan.
Yeah, Coach, we'd like to hear your side of the basketball kicking incident.
Alan, you used up your question. That was stupid.
I will not have the first losing season in 40 years at this university.
You are not getting the kind of athletes that we used to.
Yeah, but the program's clean, Chancellor.
It is time to tell Coach Petey Bell to take a hike.
I don't do well with losing, do I?
You've won 2 national championships. You've won 8 conference titles. I don't call this losing.
What efforts are you and your staff making as far as recruiting is concerned?
We got the inside track on some great ball players this year.
You get those guys, you are in the Final Four next year.
Right. Let's get these guys.
He's never been coached. He's totally raw.
Neon, please try not to step on the children.
Okay, all right.
If I couldn't play basketball, would you be trying to get me in college?
No.
At least you're honest.
I figure a white blue chip athlete like myself deserves something extra, about 30 grand. I'd like to have it in cash.
Get the hell out of here, Rich! Get out of here!
All the other schools are doing it, Coach.
I know everything. I know what Butch McCray's mother wants.
You really want your son to start out life by learning how to bend and break the rules? I mean, what's he gonna become?
A millionaire?
I did not authorize a car for Ricky, but you did authorize the friends of the program to do what had to be done.
He bought him, Charlie. I know he bought him.
We're gonna be on top again.
Did you cheat? A foul is not a foul unless the referee blows his whistle.
Did you take money?
No!
As far as hell, see the guy
over. We owe them this money.
Don't talk to me about money!